the African connections with the black Americans in the diaspora, any black people from West Indies, United Kingdom, in United States of America, anywhere you come from, the African connections with the diaspora. Do you think we have a tangible connections between ourselves? Are we the same people?
We should be the same people, because every black man on the surface of the earth has or had their roots from Africa.
Yeah, everybody, Africa, no matter where you come from.
Africa is the only continent where people were black naturally.
Yeah.
So every black generation must have come from Africa at one point or the time. That's why I said we should have more connection. But because, either true or not, Africa has been seen as a continent that is not developed. Africa has been seen as a continent that is struggling. Many people will not want to readily associate
themselves with Africa.
Yeah, with Africa.
They call us Buddhist crusher. They said we stink. And some even said they don't think we're the same, because they said there's some black people already living in America.
You see, no matter the lines of belief people want to pitch their tent with,
yeah,
Africa is the home of black people all over the world.
Oh, home of all the race in the world.
As long as you are black, Africa is the home.
It's your home.
Africa,
yes,
is the home. I have not read anywhere in history that before the slave trade, there were black people all over the world.
There's some black people.
I have not read there are black people in Israel. There are black people in Italy.
No.
There are black people in.
No. I mean.
In Germany.
No, it's not like that. Yeah. What I'm trying to say is, they said before the white people come to America, you know, and take over the land from the real Indians,
the landowner,
the red Indians. They said there's some black people living in America. And if you check about the story of the mouse, when they move away from Africa in Tunisia and Morocco, they're black people.
Yes,
they move to Greek.
They still move from Africa.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, so
but you know, some people in America now, they're not recognizing themselves as an African. They say they don't have no culture with Africa. They said they don't have nothing with Africa. They say we know our own tribes. They don't know their own tribes. Some, they believe because of the transatlantic slave trade, they believe they're son and daughter of that era. And they're trying to say, we know our culture, we know our tribes. And some of us, Africans that come over here, we don't even like them. We don't show them love the way they show us love. And they say we call them name.
And that is why I say, no matter your line of belief, the fact is that black people around the world have one link or the other to Africa. No matter the generation, no matter how long in the past it was.
I do understand, because you know the there's a divide and conquer issue going on. The culture that they teach these people in the Western culture atmosphere is very, very different
to
us.
Even in Africa, take Nigeria and Benin Republic.
It's different. The culture, we speak same Yoruba, we live very close, but in a way it's different.
The association of Yoruba and Benin Republic, the way they associate themselves with other culture in Benin Republic, and you know, they are French speaking.
Yeah, and they have the phone, they have their Adangbe, they have other people that speak other Yoruba languages too.
Okay,
and the Yoruba.
Let me give you a clear example of a different, because by association, tend to be different.
Yes.
See Emmanuel Seyi Adebayo, the Togolese footballer.
Yeah.
Adebayo is clearly Yoruba name anywhere in the world.
It's Omosho State.
But standard Yoruba orthography, you cannot have a consonant at the end at the final sound in the language. But Adebayo in Togo has R.
Adebayo.
Because of the association of that language in that environment. So if you move away from your immediate environment, there are going to be changes.
Some changes.
There's a great basketballer in Greek, Adetokunbo.
Adeto.
If you see how they write Adetokunbo now, you will not even know it's a Yoruba name.
Adetokunbo.
You will not know it's a Yoruba name because
you know they have already nationalized themselves to Greek.
So that is why. So Africans and the black people in the world, should come together. They should come together and form a kind of unity. There's going to be a kind of synergy that does not exist between the black and the white.
Yeah,
that you can have between the black and the black. Mm-hmm. Even the skin color alone is enough.
It's enough to tell.
To tell that these people are closely knitted. They are closely related. They are your people. So, Africans in diaspora, whether they have lived for long or not,
we are still the same.
We are still the same. I think we can form a kind of unity. It's going to be difficult, especially for people who are doing well abroad and they have been fed with lies about Africa. It's going to be difficult, but
they have brainwashed people that have already brainwashed them.
Yeah,
against the African culture.
So that is it. But we can still be together. We can still. Ghana is doing that.
Yeah.
It's trying to encourage some people of black origin
abroad to come back. Sierra Leone is doing the same thing too.
One prominent Nigeria party told me, said, we need them too.
We need them too. So we do need them.
We can do collaboration.
Because most of them are from Nigeria. So
Nigeria, Ghana, those are the people that
channel this peaceful, this unification cause in Africa. This is what we're talking about. Like, the black people around the world need to come together. We need to stick as one, because there's no usefulness of us trying to, like, tear ourselves down or, you know, put ourselves down, like the put them down syndromes. There's no usefulness in that. We need to stick together and push the unification of the whole black race in the world to the full forefront. And that's what I'm doing on this platform, for the goodness of all African children. So we'll be going to the next topic. We'll be talking about